The family of a missing East Alton woman is hoping and praying a body pulled from the Mississippi River Sunday is not that of their loved one. Fox 2 Shirley Washington joins us with new details on their desperate search for answers. Shirley.
Well, Tom, Bonnie Woodward disappeared in Alton June 25th at about 3 in the afternoon after getting off work. Her family members haven't seen or heard from her since that day. And every time a body is discovered in the metro area, they hold their breath, wondering whether it's their loved one.
I just dropped. It felt like my whole body went down.
Bobby Valdez collapsed when she learned a badly decomposed body had been pulled from the Mississippi River.
Every time a body comes up, we call.
Valdez called Alton police, trying to find out whether the remains were that of her missing sister, 48-year-old Bonnie Woodward.
She's been gone, what, seven weeks Friday? 7 weeks, 51 days exactly. She's been gone, and we have not one solid answer, not one solid thing, nothing, nothing. It makes me mad.
Woodward disappeared June 25th. She was last seen talking with a man driving a silver or gray Chevy Malibu in the parking lot of Eunice Smith Care Home where she worked.
Somebody took her, and I can't figure out why. She's a good person. She'd give you a coat off her back if she thought you was cold. I mean, that's the way Bonnie is. I mean, there was nothing she wouldn't do for somebody. And for them to do this to her, I just don't understand it.
Valdez says she gave police and the medical examiner information that could determine whether the body is that of her younger sister.
I gave him some, you know, the surgeries that my sister had. I gave him some clues that what my sister had been through.
Of course, everyone who knows and loves Bonnie Woodward is hoping it's not.
I want to know, is she alive? Where is she at? I mean, she's my sister. We talked every day. She was my confidant. I mean, we were close. And I don't have it now. She's gone. She's gone.
Now, the body pulled from the Mississippi River was so badly decomposed, investigators couldn't tell whether it was a man or a woman, nor could they tell whether foul play was involved. Meantime, the St. Louis medical examiner tells me the process of trying to identify the body is underway, but it could be weeks before he knows anything. Mandy?